Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
फ्रांसिया का मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया ये फ़ोटोशूट करने में, क्योंकि बहुत ही यूथफुल यंग फ़ोटोशूट था और उसकी जो टारगेट ऑडियंस भी है बहुत यंग है. और ग्रांसिया की जो पूरी टीम थी बहुत ही मज़ेदार टीम थी. दे हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम विद मी, आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम विद देम. एंड ये जो अवार्ड्स है ये बहुत ही रेलिवेंट अवार्ड्स है बिकॉज इट सेलिब्रेट्स यंग फैशन, यूथ फैशन. So I think it's great, absolutely. और मैं उन्हें congratulations कहना चाहता हूँ और thank you भी कहना चाहता हूँ कि उन्होंने मुझे काबिल समझा कि आज मैं ये cover पे हूँ.
It's definitely one of the most fun photo shoots that I did. I remember the entire Grazia team was there, Ekta and the entire team. But I remember that they didn't really interfere much. They gave us a certain direction and then they allowed us to just, the photographer and me and the stylist and all of us sort of worked as a team. I believe that fashion, style, all of that comes from your own personality. I've never believed in dressing in a way that's not comfortable or that doesn't suit your personality. I think it's very important that you dress according to your body type and something that suits your personality.
Well, I'm here for the Grazia Fashion Awards. I'm wearing a designer called Dhruv. I love the stuff. Bahut hi alag hai. It's high fashion. My message to the youngsters when it comes to fashion and stuff is be who you are. Apna ek pehchan banao. So don't get stuck in what everybody's wearing and what everybody's saying. Find your own identity.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.